Time to check our weather. Jennifer Correa has the Saturday forecast. Are we getting even more rain, Jen?
Yeah, we are. That's the answer, Steve. We already started the morning wet. Right now it is wet for the Keys, so flood watch remains in effect at least through tomorrow evening. This, of course, includes Broward and Miami-Dade. And so we're going to have the threat for flooding as these downpours are pretty heavy, and at times we could receive rain rates about 2 inches per hour. Now, where's the heaviest rain right now? As you can see, it's for the Keys. These showers and even a few thunderstorms starting to dissipate on the northern end of this area, but a few are starting to make their way over into southern parts of Dade. Meanwhile, Isla Mirada, you are down or under right now heavy downpour, including in Duck Key and Long Key as well. Lots of lightning strikes with that thunderstorm coming in from the southeast. It is wet down into the lower Keys, but it is lighter compared to what's happening in the upper and middle Keys. So our weather impacts for today, basically flooding at a high level, lightning. Of course, thunderstorms will produce frequent lightning. We're just seeing that out in the Keys, the hail and tornado threat, keeping that level at none, including the wind. We really haven't seen much wind gusts with these thunderstorms out there. Now, as far as a rainfall total forecast through tomorrow, we do expect an additional 1 to 3 inches of rainfall. This is in general, but some pockets could receive a little bit higher than that. Now, this today, it's only the third day of October, but the past 2 days have been quite wet. And so already so far in October, we've received 2.5 inches of rainfall in Miami, and a month normal to date is about 0.5 inch. So of course, we're above the normal for this time of year as far as it goes with the rainfall amounts or for this time of the month. All right, Lauderdale by the sea looking gray out there with a breeze out of the southeast. Here's a look at the forecast model. So we will have another round of showers and thunderstorms through the afternoon. Then by the evening, it gets a little quiet, but as we head into the overnight hours, once again, showers and thunderstorms will set up along the coast from Broward all the way down into the Keys. Now, this is association with a stalled front and some tropical moisture being drawn in from Tropical Storm Gamma. So you can see that moisture trailing over Florida in this water vapor imagery. As far as the moisture forecast goes, well, we do get drier air mass coming in later tomorrow, and it sticks around at least through Monday. But then Tuesday, we'll be watching another tropical wave coming in from the south. This is going to bring back some downpours later Tuesday, maybe Wednesday. Wednesday, though, looks like the southwest coast of Florida will have the rain while the drier air returns for the east coast. Right now, temperatures are in the 70s. And by the way, temperatures are going to stay below normal for this time of year, which is 88 degrees. Winds out of the southeast, 5 to 10 miles per hour. Highs today, only 84. We keep the gray skies in, but with drier air coming in tomorrow, we see a little more sunshine tomorrow and warmer temperatures as well.